jawbreaker by Naomi.
This Mandy Rose guy, she's got no shame in her scandalous game.
Got some help from Sonya Deville.
You're putting the spoon.
Oh, it's good. Big knee by Mandy Rose.
That's my point.
I think Mandy Rose is going to do this on Sunday.
Boom.
Oh. And may very well be one of the greatest women's champions of all time.
Mandy Rose, if she does that Sunday, she could very well become champion.
Here's your winner, Mandy Rose.
Mandy Rose may be champion for 20 years.
Look, there's the MO. Whatever you got to do if you're Mandy Rose.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter if it's legal or not.
There was nothing illegal that just happened,
Saxton.
What's
not a distraction from Sonya Deville?
That's Naomi's fault, not Sonya's.
You are something else.
If it was illegal, Mandy Rose would have been disqualified.
Wait.
Oh, hey.
Uh-oh.
Turn around. Run. Oh, no.
The SmackDown Women's Champion, Asuka, takes out Deville and turns her attention to Rose.
Get her, Asuka.
How is this fair?
What do you mean fair?
Asuka's already got champion's advantage. Now she gets to sneak attack the challenger.
After everything Rose is trying to do to get this opportunity.
Mandy did nothing to deserve this.
That's just a taste of your future, Miss Rose.
Naomi loving what she sees because Mandy Rose has to collide with the dominant champion, Asuka, Sunday at Fastlane.